Okay. I got my fill of ice cream, and I feel like finishing off 1989 for the Big Blue Disc magazine. So, here we go. July. And we begin in Fun and Games with the third entry in the Kraz series. We've had Kingdom, we've had Dungeons, and now I'm a dumbass because I forgot about my microphone. And now we have the Caverns. How bad is this? Bad. Well, shit. Goodbye. Twilight Treasures. This isn't so bad. Oh, that's bad. Son's bitches get faster. Oh, that was close. Are you kidding? You brought me here just to get blasted. I mean, it's certainly an interesting little game. Hey, Ed is Grams, one of my favorites. We remember how this goes. Hmm. Oh, got it. After putting a group of bits together, he exclaimed, "Holy blank." Oh. Holy macro. And that's no fish. Did I decrease this for something? I think I might have. There we go. That should help. A way of putting an input together, or a duty paid on a programmer's vices. A syntax. Cute, fellas. Very cute. Charge. Yay. Oh, interesting. A chess theme, huh? Well, to start out, anyway. Now we've got a scattering of themes here. Interesting indeed. Printer, converter, generator, online plus PC. No doubt in my mind. Utilities of sorts. Is this another game? I feel like it. Oh. It's another spreadsheet program. This one apparently to do with automobile purchasing. I'm a little saddened by that because when I saw the wheel dollar, I was thinking in my little game show mind something else totally different. That makes me sad. Very, very sad. Oh well. Nothing else really different here. Incompatibility issues. I mean, pretty standard RPG fare, but yeah, you have to give details on, like, exactly what went wrong there. Otherwise, you really can't expect anybody to help you out. Just some QA basics. Okay, August. Interesting. Now, if Big Blue Disc is 3 years old, that would suggest this is the November issue. So, if that's the case, then two things. One, I need to keep a super close eye on the copyright years. And B, I really wish they would note the months in these discs. And somewhere obvious, too, like not stuck buried in one of the articles, should be right on the menu screen or even the cover screen. Eh, well, whatever. Zapparoids? I mean, essentially, this looks like asteroids. Yeah, it's asteroids. Poker slot machine. I mean, look, it's a poker slot machine. Who needs instructions? Is the toggle for hold? Oh, it's a toggle for discard. It's a pretty loose machine too. Oh, that's a flush. Cool. haven't lost yet. Draw to the straight, seven or queen. First loss. Raise to 15. Caught the flush. Oh, this is not going to end well. 50. Nice. Can I get a triple? Okay. 100. Damn. Was hoping for that full house. There's my triple. Missed. 200. Can I get the fourth? No. No flush. 500. Ace or six? No. But enough to break even. Last eight? No. Keep coming halfway to it. Can we slot the three? Yes, we can. Ha ha. Damn. If only I could make this for real money. $1,500. It's easy to get hooked, kids. Seek help if you're really addicted and lose the money for it. $3,000. Thank you. 9 or 10? Nope. It's easy enough to get a single pair. $5,000. Yeah, now we're playing with some real balls. Everything. Knowing that every reveal or redraw could be your last. Keep hovering the surface here. This may be the end. Nope. It's keeping us alive. 4 or 5? No. Well, we can't go any higher. That's breaking the bank. Okay, 7,060 times how much? 7,060 times 5,000. I wasn't paying attention to the multipliers. Oh well. Oh well. What do we got here? Something of an urban theme? With a lean towards Canada. Very interesting. Loner and jacket. Okay, so Loner is a credit template for the Lotus spreadsheet program. What is jacket? Ah, another lister. A PC usage log. Interesting, they came up with this at this time. Issues with Print Shop Utilities 3. Hmm. submission to be made. How about that? Cool. All right, so now with them having said birthday, I am now officially confused as to whether I've even been correct in these at all. I mean, I could be wrong. That's always a possibility. But whatever. I'm documenting all that's here, I guess, regardless of the grouping. So whatever. I'm going by a system, and I stick to it for now. Oh. A utility six pack. This is new. And a new look, too. So, for all the utilities they've got, Disk Use Optimizer. So that's essentially defragmentation. Duplicate file finder. Yeah, it speaks for itself. Now what is a print dock? Okay, so an ability to print an output. Auto park. Okay. Yeah, that's not a concept you'll see anymore. Because nothing runs on data tape or nothing like that. And in password encryption. This does not surprise me, considering what this issue is about. No bull. Minitel. That's interesting. An online communications company. That's very interesting. Oh yes, because of the big blue moniker, IBM went after SoftDisk. Yes, that was good news. They decided to drop it. mean, it's a fine idea. I forget when Bob Knapp took over. So there still wasn't a decision here. Now, the Minitel thing where it said claim your free 30 minutes between October 1st and October 31st leads me to think that I'm actually still on the right track here. Which is fine news. Oh, that's new. Confirmation. Or I'm just not paying attention. October. Oh, is this December? Well, this is a pickle indeed. I'm going to have to watch real closely, because I'm honestly still going to operate on Trademark and Snoop. Or you know what, maybe this is just a case of development versus release. I don't know. But that's how I'm doing it. This is what they came up with in October. This is what we're going to stick with. I have memories with this game. This is a different kind of adventure game, where events are actually triggered by pixels as opposed to necessarily by typing. Pass card. This might be the stage. Can we speak multiple times? Yes, we can. Democracy. What an interesting concept. Noted. See, that's the right way to do it. That's how to be a leader. The password is basilisk. Well, I do actually want to make a dedicated feature on this game, so here's what I'm going to do. I'll quit for now. I'll grab the files I want to grab. No, copy that. Now, will you run by yourself? Yes, you will. Good. Glad to hear it. speed view. I mean, Mailmaster is obviously obviously letter related. A text scanner? Yes, this was alluded to in the last couple Blue Note segments. List maintenance, labeling, a living demo? This is new. Hmm. Let's see the self-running demo. I love watching automation like this work, but I don't have the patience to build it. Not a coder, never wanted to be, never intend to be. It's an interesting concept, all right. PC Globe must be the same thing. The Big Blue Widower. Well, the praises up to this point certainly outweigh the negative. Computers in the classroom, always a fascination to me. And the staff changes over the years haven't caused any trouble at all, it seems. Galactic battle. Is this Space Invaders with a store? This could be interesting. Oh, hey, look at the colors, guys. pretty simplistic little thing. Come on, Alpha, anticipate. That was getting a little close. How many waves to a level? That was it. So these here shields are currency, I guess. Oops. That was me getting careless with greater power. But yeah. Very scaled down version of Space Invaders with an upgrade shop. Over the hill. Pretty real stuff going on there. find attribute. Yes, good. And an attribute changer. A cash tracker, more finance. What is this? We've seen things similar to this already. A recipe filer. Man, much as I love clam chowder. Weltress. Experience is the best teacher. That is absolutely right. Print shop has been the biggest topic of discussion within this newsletter, or this forum, I guess is the word. And the developments for December. Of course, I realize the issue dates are probably 2 months ahead at this point, but this is what I'm going for. So they did branch off Big Blue Disc and Business Disc. And they're doing it 6 a year. And they expanded to the 1.2 meg floppies. I understand accordion to be a variant of solitaire. Well, let's see. It's all about adjacency or near adjacency. Let's try that again. Now I think I understand how this is done. Oh, that was bad. Let's try that again. Maybe I'm just hooked. Whatever, man. Neat little solitaire variant. Mass tax calculator. I don't have any personal interest in the business disc, so I will not be diving into that myself. But if this is just a running automated demo, it's basically a PowerPoint or a deck or whatever it is you choose to call it. A pixel puzzler maker? Seems interesting, but let's see these images first. Very global flavor to it. The Puzzler PC. I do not have the patience to do that. That was nice. Let's do one more. Ooh. So the earlier higher beep is the piece you just placed. If you placed it right. And the lower beep is the piece you swapped. Pretty neat. Now this is the December development, so we're getting pretty close to the end for the night. A neophyte. Radio Shack, boy, what a memory. All right, now the last thing we have here for tonight is the second best of, which, judging by the copyright, was compiled sometime within the year 1989. So we're gonna do it. Or is this just a sampler? Sampler, best of. Now these are all things we've seen before. Yep, jacket, the date book, the blue line editor, credits. We've seen magic boxes. You know what? Let's finish this way. I would really love to see if I can defend my title. All right. I did it once. Can I do it again? Not likely, but we'll see. And I'm holding the fucking bomb. Good start. Fuck. I got hit pretty good. Not at all a good start for my title defense. They handed me the bomb right at the beginning. And I have the bomb again. Oh, interesting. An open lead. I need somebody to drop a diamond. Diamond. Throw the bomb! Am I taking all the remaining hits? Nope. Good. I will have to hit player three. Damn, again. Fucking hell, man. I don't want it. I got it off myself. Three took some damage. That's good. This time we got a hold, so nobody can hand me the bomb this time. Good. Allows me to safely get rid of the ace of spades. Ouch. Another hit. Getting close. Knew it. They've obviously learned something. Which is bad news for me unless I can readapt. Good. Climb back. Now, time to pummel him. This may be, I was thinking this just might be my practice in getting rid of the bomb. If I can pummel player two exclusively and keep myself ahead of three and four, I will have pulled off a self-proclaimed improbable defense. That's fine. Somebody has to lead with a heart. I may be screwed. Oh no, I managed to toss the bomb off to four. Luck. And I was dealt the bomb. Not good. No diamonds means I can just get rid of the fucking thing. Fine, I'll take a couple hits. Too many. I gotta hit three. Passing off the high spades like some motherfucker. Good. I should not get hit. This isn't good. I have to damage player three, or he's gonna take the title. Safe trick. Shit. Not good. Not good in the least. I misclicked. Ah, damn it. It's crazy to win once. It's suicide to think you can do it twice. The big problem is I don't have any real control over who gets the bomb. The best thing I can do is keep it off of myself. And I did not do a very good job of that here tonight. That's it. Title's gone. There, good. Just a little sampler to wet the palate, convince people to order. Not a bad thing. And a pretty decent selection there. Now, just to confirm that 41 begins the 1990s publications. Yes, it does. So these were developed in January. Presumably, they're the March issue. And in came the boom of memory numbers over the next 30 years to today. So we will begin with issue 41 next time. Oh! Very nice. They have majorly updated the closing screen for the new year. Alright, cool. Well, with that is the year 1989. Join us next time for 1990. Have an Alpha night.